Hello pet parents. In this video, we are going to talk about Royal Canin Kitten Under the Feline Health Nutrition Range. This product is catered for kittens aged 4 months to 12 months old. We all know that growth is an essential stage in your kitten's life. It is a time of big changes, significant discoveries, and new encounters. During the second phase of kitten growth, the kitten's immune system is still developing gradually and her digestive system remains immature. But don't be worried, pet parents. With this kitten food here, it helps to support your kitten's natural defenses because it contains a complex of antioxidants, including the highly beneficial vitamin C, E, lutein, and taurine. And thanks to the combination of LIP, which is a highly digestible protein, and specific fibers in Royal Canin Kitten, it helps to support a balance in the intestinal flora and contributes to good stool quality. Just so you know, it will take several months for your kitten to reach adult body weight and fully develop her bone structure. Understanding your kitten's need in this crucial phase of growth through science and observation, Royal Canin has included an adapted content of protein, vitamins, and minerals, including vitamin D and calcium in this product to support the development of your kitten's bone and muscles. It also meets the energy needs related to this intense growth period. Just so you know, wet food plays a role as natural moisture in a diet. Royal Canin Kitten in gravy is formulated to match the optimal macronutritional profile instinctively preferred by kittens. This food provides all the essential nutrients needed to sustain high energy requirements and support bone strengthening as well as good overall health maintenance. Apart from that, it also helps strengthen the natural body defenses of your kitten with a complex of antioxidants such as vitamin E, vitamin C, taurine, and lutein. Oh, and a gentle reminder, when changing to a new food for your kitten, you should do it gradually over the span of 7 to 10 days. You may mix new kibbles to existing kibbles to introduce the new food, gradually increasing the proportion of the new food until the kitten is fed exclusively on the new diet. If your kitten refuses, you should consult your veterinarian for alternatives. I hope this video helps you understand more about your kitten's diet and nutrition needs. Find out where you can get this or any other Royal Canin products now.